to bring to your attention today victims of domestic violence as they are continually overlooked and forgotten about.
Do you know that according to the March 2017 Crime Survey of England and Wales, 1.9 million adults were victims of domestic abuse in 2017? Now the question you need to ask is, how many of those victims get help? How many are asked, how are you doing? What are your needs? Are they just only re-victimized by police?
So how can we prevent that from being the case, and how can we make sure that victims of domestic violence are helped and looked after?
Every individual needs to be aware of domestic violence and the very vulnerable victims, because they need to be looked after and taken care of, from children to men and women.
Radford claims that 1 in 5 children are exposed to domestic violence. We need to be aware of this. We need to stop this. Need to help the victims of this abuse.
There are different types of domestic violence and abuse, like physical, psychological, emotional, financial, sexual, media and verbal abuse. Examples of domestic violence can be stalking, robbery, physical violence, bullying, trolling, revenge porn. We need to be aware of the victims of this domestic violent crimes.
It's said that 70% of victims of domestic violence are females. More supports for the female victims need to be shown, and we need to be made aware of this.
Be aware.
Thank you, hope you learned and enjoyed. These are the creators of the campaign.